questions. Corporations say the new net is safe and secure. That they've learned from past mistakes. From up in their ivory towers, everything must look all nice and pretty. But they're wrong. The net is just a rusty car with a fresh coat of paint. A heap of dog shit spritzed with perfume.
And? Changed it all since?
Places like this never change.
Lovely neighborhood. Ah.
River. You either got business with me or news about my Randy. Wouldn't drag your butt out here if you didn't.
Joss, meet V.
So V, is this about my Randy?
Randy's been taken.
Why didn't you call?
Joss, I...
Threw a blanket over the truth, like always.
Police caught the guy, but he caught a bullet and he's in a coma, being watched.
But where's Randy?
We're looking, Joss.
Here?
Arguing's not gonna help anyone.
He's my child. You got no place telling me how to behave.
Joss.
Listen, we need to look through Randy's things.
Why?
To find any lead we can. Trust me, Joss.
Just don't destroy anything. Randy doesn't like it when anyone pokes through his stuff.
Let's go, V.
The kids are playing outside. Tell them it's time to eat.
That's the trailer. Eyes peeled for details, eh? Monique, Dorian. Hey, guys.
Is this your partner?
Just a friend.
You gonna stay over?
We'll see. Your mom's waiting for you with dinner. This is their old trailer. Randy moved in when I bought him a new one.
Real hellhole. Like in my good old days.
You check around, I'll check the trash.
Tainted Overlord.
Favorite band.
You know him well.
Used to send him an album every year for his B-Day.
Locked. Know where the key might be?
Nope.
Expensive tech. Randy had to scratch for this?
You're joking. No chance Randy could afford hardware like this. Way too pricey. We gotta get in, but I doubt anyone knows the password. Can you crack it?
Let me give it a shot. Eureka.
Help me scour this, will you?
They caught Harris in a vehicle like that.
Blockaded street. Shit, River. I remember that day. He lives close to an old school. True angel of empathy, this guy, huh? Figured out Randy's identity. Sent him the game as a present.
This guy baited Randy like a pro.
River, do you? Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
No. There's no way. Why would he do that?
Not only did they agree to meet, but it looks like Randy was as excited as any kid on his way to a theme park.
Fuck. This creep definitely scrambled Randy's head.
Natalie must have been the only person Randy trusted.
Can we view this page with a link? Some kind of link. The one Randy wrote about?
Let's find out.
hidden page set up by Anthony Harris.
Christ. I'm gonna be sick.
Something deeply fucked about that cartoon. My skin's crawling. There was a file here.
Deleted, looks like. But the name's still there.
That name? Wasn't the video file on Randy's comp called something like that?
Hey, look. The name of this cartoon matches the missing file on Harris's page.
That's what we needed to find for Yawen. V, we've got it.
Randy must have downloaded it.
Sure, but V, don't you get it? This could be the key to Harris's mind.
Here's hoping.
Hey, can you use any of that Netrunner magic to shake anything else out of this?
Could try to pin Anthony's IP address. Got it. Afraid I can't do much more, though.
Perfect.
That cartoon, River. Could be what we've been looking for. You said yourself we needed something to get Harris to dream. Send it to Yawen.
Right. Sending it now. Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning. And that I am a son of a bitch. And, come on. Let's grab a bite. Listen, let's not worry Joss more than we need to, huh? Not on the trail. We'll know more tomorrow. That's it. Listen, let's not worry Joss more than we need to, huh? We're hot on the trail. We'll know more tomorrow.
Dorian, please.
But it really tastes...
Joss, we're finished.
All done. Off to bed, then.
We left some for you, Uncle River.
Thanks, Monique.
Tell me you found something.
Looks like Randy knew his kidnapper. They were in touch.
Why would he do something like that?
You know him. Kids. Look for help in the wrong places.
When's the last time you ate?
Yesterday.
Have mine. I'm not hungry.
Thanks. Maybe later.
Now you? No bullshit. Don't look at my brother. Just tell me. Will you find my boy?
River's a hell of an investigator. Randy's as good as found.
Won't give up until I do, Joss. Joss, you mind if he takes Randy's trailer for the night?
No. Sure.
Stay in, right? You gotta help me see this through. To the end.
Of course I'll stay.
Find your way, all right?
Yup. Gonna hit the sack soon. Hang in there, Joss.
V, wake up.
Not done sleeping.
Yawen called. It worked. The cartoon. He's dreaming.
You got the BD?
Right here. Slot it in. Jack into the computer. I want to see it on the monitor.
That doc of yours is quick. Not bad.
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HGH? What were you thinking? Is this something your father taught you? Good people took you in, extended their trust. This is how you repay them? Your friend died. I understand. But that is no excuse.
Fuck you.
What did you just say? Okay, I've had enough. Principal's gonna hear about this. Your foster parents, too. I see. Like father, like son.
That'd be that.
Harris looks even younger here.
Tony, come here.
Yeah, Dad?
Forget something?
I asked you a question.
I don't know.
Choline, I'm at thionine levels. See anything odd?
Too low?
You were supposed to check before school. What do you gotta say for yourself? Cow's gonna die because of you. Gonna kill it like you killed your mama.
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. Just dial up her hormones.
Got no way to ID him. Kid's father was a real hard ass.
Looks like a cattle bioscanner for checking vitals.
Tony, come here.
Yeah, Dad?
Forget something?
I asked you a question.
I don't know.
Choline, I'm at thionine levels. See anything odd?
Too low?
You were supposed to check before school. What do you gotta say for yourself? Cow's gonna die because of you. Gonna kill it like you killed your mama.
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. Just dial up her hormones. And shut off that goddamn cartoon! How many times I gotta tell you not to leave it like that, hmm?
Cattle injectors for hormones, antibiotics. People ate meat loaded with the shit.
Half the day I...
Supplements in the feed for disease-free livestock.
I spent trying to turn that shit off.
That's our cartoon. Tony really seemed to love it.
Guess that'd be that.
I think this might be the place, V. It's a recent memory.
Got some cables.
Gotta be his hideout.
Got a clock, an hour to midnight. Looks like Peter Pan turned this farm into a goddamn final bastion.
Must have been an auto shop or something here at some point.
Hearing what I'm hearing?
Trash barge. That's the signal to dump. Has to be a landfill nearby.
Fuck me. He treats the kidnap boys like cattle. Look, another one.
Fire department search stamp right here. City South. Perfect. Don't see Randy anywhere.
The terminal controls the pens. Gotta be another deck somewhere for the mines and turrets.
And where are you up to, mate? Come here, you rascal. You'll hurt yourself. Tony will take good care of you. Easy now, and easy.
Machine controls an injection system for stimulants, hormones, something. Signage on the farm model points to Petrochem.
Mike?
Hey, the Illuminated Towers. Promoting the Uscracks album that came out then. Colors changed every hour.
I think that might be it.
Not so sure, River. I think we ought to explore a bit more.
okay. Let's go with your gut. That's gotta be all she wrote in this one.
Probably right. Okay. Okay, so where do we sit now exactly?
We know Harris still lives near an old school that's now underwater. You can see the NC skyline and the Uscrax towers from the farm. It's a few miles out. Farm's located near a landfill. We know that too. Harris's IP places him outside Night City, within a radius of a dozen miles or so. Those towers promoting the Uscrax album. Colors change regularly, once an hour. So we know the time.
11 at night.
Right. And that puts the farm east of the city. Southeast, actually. Stamp on the NCFD certificate was from the southern region. Farm model's a petrochem design, so that eliminates any others. Which narrows it down to Edgewood Farm. That's gotta be our place.
So, we've got it.
Just hope we didn't fuck it up. Come on, we gotta go.
Get distracted. Gotta focus on the road.
Easy for you to say. It's my nephew out there.
We'll find him, River.
If I'd only known sooner how he felt. What was eating at him?
This isn't your fault.
I'm his uncle, V. And I wasn't there for him.
Fuck!
Something.
River, this is the farm. We got it.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick.
Thank you.
The wrong way. Randy needs us now. You forget that? There we go. They're alive. The system controlling them must be in the house.
River, this is the farm. We got it.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick.
Thank you.
far. Two more turrets. That front gate's a death.
Come here, quick! Oh, fuck.
Hanging in there. We made it. V, shut down the machine. Can't unlink Randy otherwise. Randy! 1052. I repeat, I've got a 1052 at a farm south of the city. Yes, send the fucking squad! Yeah, we're laying coordinates. No, several, at least. Do it quick, dammit. Oh, and watch for automated defenses on site. They're substantial. Hurry, we've gotta shut it off.
Okay, all disconnected.
Check the others. Could still be alive.
Right.
Been dead a few days already. Here to help. You're a bit dehydrated, but you're gonna be fine.
Did it, River?
Yep. We sure did. But I'm not about to leave it like this. The horror that bastard inflicted. Can't let it go.
What do you want to do? Zero him?
Exactly. Squeeze the life out of him with my bare hands. Sick fuck has to die.
No, River. Want that fucker's blood on my hands, too.
Appreciate your dedication, V. But this is between me and Harris. Gonna take him out in my own way. Amidst all this confusion.
Just remember, say the word. I'm there. You can count on me.
Need a little time to myself now. But I'll remember.
Hey, we're ready for evac. Are you riding along or not?
Really, V. Thanks. Couldn't have done it without you.
Don't mention it. And holler if you change your mind. Or if you're just in the mood to holler.
Nothing comes close. Beyond twisted.
Crowbar. Why don't you try using your head for once? You see any...
Hey, Sips. Hey, someone's coming.
I'm not blind. Shut your mouth.
Hey, you lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope, use mine for smokes. And wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing. Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
Give it to me. Now.
Hey, take it easy, boss! We can work something out, right? Come on!
Don't make me repeat myself.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him! Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? I said, where?
Those dumpsters, over there! For fuck's sake, Josh!
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear!
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine, take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Thank you.
Open sesame.
You just had to open your mouth, didn't you? Give me a fucking break already.
Oh, it opened. We're fucking rich.
Well, look what we have here.
How may I help you? Client who needs help with some internal corpo skullduggery. Our boy wants dirt on his arch nemesis, one Mateus Stowe. What do you say? You got your shovel ready? Briefs attached.